Scott Burgess, Prep Hoops, here with Sincere Parker, former Rockford East Star, and now at Moberly Junior College. You, great first game out there here at the Vincent's Jamboree. How's it going so far?
It's going good, man. You know, we got a new group of guys, so, you know, we're trying to get it together. You know, all got the same goal, so we're trying to get to that goal day by day, just working.
Right. What are some of the biggest areas in your game you've improved, both physically and skill-wise, since high school?
I definitely say my ball handling and just IQ awareness, just knowing the shots to take, knowing the shots not to take, and just making the winning players for my team down the stretch.
Right. As far as recruiting, you made the decision to go to SLU a while back. Walk me through that decision, why they were your choice.
Yeah, I went to Tulsa, you know, it's a good group of guys, you know, Coach Hayes, you know, a good coach and all, but, you know, I like SLU, you know, it felt like home. As soon as I stepped in the gym, you know, they were welcoming. All the team were cool, they liked me, so I thought it was just a good fit for me.
How'd they say that you'll be utilized in their system?
They told me that they just wanted me to come, you know, score and play defense, so, you know.
Okay.